Good morning, students. How are you? Today we did conversation lesson 18. Open your conversation book. Look above different words. Question number 1. Which are the common words of our country? Answer: Crows and pigeon are the common birds of our country. Question number 2. Where can we see crows? Answer: We can see crows every part of the world. Question number 3. Who dances at the time of rain? Answer: The peacock dances at the time of rain. Question number 4. Who is a singing bird? The cuckoo is a singing bird. Question number 5. Who can talk like a man? The parrot can talk like a man. Question number 6. Birds eat dead animals. Who are they? Answer: They are vultures, kites, and crows. Question number 7. Who can swim in water? Answer: The dog can swim in water. Question number 8. Who can run very fast? An ostrich can run very fast. Question number 9. Can an ostrich fly? Answer: No, an ostrich cannot fly. It can run fast. Question number 10. How does a bird fly? A bird flies with its wings. Question number 11. Do birds give birth to their young ones? No. Answer number 9. They lay eggs and hatch them. Last question. Question number 12. What are the baby birds called? Answer: The baby, they are called chicks. The baby birds are called chicks. तुम्हारे डा सही गला घरे आपको केयर कोली पूरा भल्ला भाभे पढ़ी हो पूरा चौथा साता रे पढ़ी हो जेहतु तुम्हें क्लास फोर पिला पढ़ते पे इंग्लिश लो उड़िया को नीचे बुझिया पे चस्ता करो ट्राई करो सब जन सब को कौन बुझिया पे सब जन सब को बुझी पार ले इंग्लिश लो तुम्हें कॉन्फ्रेंसन बार इंग्लिश लो कोई बार स्पीकिंग रो पावर लर्निंग पावर आउ कौन सब जन सब तुम्हारा क्लियर हो तेरे तुम्हें ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ଆଉ ଯେଉଁ ସ୍ପେଲିଂ ମଧ୍ୟ ନ ଆସୁଛି ମୁଁ ବାରମ୍ବାର କିଛି ପଚାରି ପାରିବ ଯଦି ଆସୁଛି ଭଲ କଥା ମୋର ହାପିଲି ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ସରିଗଲା ତୁମେ ଘରେ ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସ୍ କରିବ ରିଭିଜନ୍ କରିବ ଯେମିତି 10 out of 10 ତୁମର ଆସିଥାନ୍ତେ